After serving nearly 24 years as a state representative in Lexington's 79th House District, Susan Westrom announced yesterday that she has chosen to withdraw as a candidate in the 2022 election. In a statement, Westrom says, "Being a voice in Frankfort for the 79th District in Lexington after being elected in 1998 has been a highlight of my life journey." She will continue to serve her last term through the end of the year.